How's it going, Phil?
It's good.
What are you doing?
We are pounding our first course with gravel with our sweet, sweet local team. Yesterday we sorted about 1,000 tires. This morning we got up at 7 and went to the riverbed and dug up gravel, loaded in the trucks, brought it here, and now we're pounding our first course.
Sweet. So you're going to be ready for all the crew coming here in January?
Oh, yeah. We're more than ready. We're ready for them right now.
Nice. Thank you.